Now, finally, boxed. All set. Ready to race. Race number 10. Waiting for the dispatch. Gates open for the 2021 Philracom Japan Stakes Race. We've got American Factor. Freddy outside goes right for the lead. Union Bell on the far outside in between runners. Tony's Love. Big Berta is next in line, then followed over by Sari Baby. And Bangalusian Island is the early trailer. Rounding the first turn now, we have American Factor by about two lengths. Union Bell, Freddy outside. Tony's Love in the middle portion. Big Berta is running by the rails. Sari Baby is next in line. And Pangalusian Island still running at the tail of the field. In to the back they traveled. No change with a leader. That's American Factor still there in front by about two lengths. Union Bell remains in second, running by the rail. Tony's Love about two lengths for the back in fourth. Big Berta, Pangalusian Island now moving up, Freddy outside fifth, and Sari Baby now running at the tail of the field, traveling towards the last 600 with American Factor still there in front. Since the race began, maintaining a length lead, Union Bell remains in second. Tony's Love is running by the rail third, then followed over by Big Berta. Pangalusian Island now running in fifth, and Sari Baby as they travel home with American Factor still the leader by about a length. Union Bell still hanging in second. Tony's Love is running by the rail third, and down the stretch they come. It is still American Factor by about half a length. Union Bell's pressing up that on the inside, but it's still American Factor, Union Bell, and finally it's a close finish between American Factor and Union Bell, followed by Tony's Love, Pangalusian Island, Big Berta, and Sari Baby.
Okay, what an exciting finish. Ang gandang pagtatapos ng 2021 Philracom Japan Stakes Race, race number 10. Panoorin na po muna natin yung napa